underway in lane two. Chance in the box, alive for Polo, saved. Mayan with the second chance, back to Polo, and an opening goal. Santa Tecla has a 1-0 lead for Armando Polo. Thought about a shot from distance, now he takes one, it's saved. Rebound alive. Here we go in the second half. Low delivery, a chance here, it's past everybody. Backside, see it, play goes just wide. Dangerous that time. Pitbull touch from Almeida, he's off his line. A chance here for Estelle to win it. Cleared off the line. Alexander Mendoza to the box. Full time in leg two. Santa Tecla FC survives.